Good afternoon, colleagues. Let me get straight to the point. Last week, we intercepted the following phone call between Gail Sims, Executive Director of the Durham Tech Foundation, and Melissa Chappell, the Foundation's Assistant Director.
Melissa, I've been reviewing the budget, and we need money.
For scholarships?
Yeah. Not to mention funds for equipment and professional development for faculty and staff.
So, what are we going to do?
Well, I have an idea. It's crazy, but it just might work.
Go on.
Well, we kidnap division heads and hold them hostage for $45,000.
You're right. That is crazy, but I like it.
Great. I think it'll work. Get Norb and make it happen.
I'm on it.
Gail and Melissa are dangerous women. They're very rarely photographed. However, our security cameras managed to capture the following pictures. Accompanying them is their enforcer, Norb, the Annihilator. This man is ruthless and would give his life to protect these two women. They have kidnapped our division heads, and they're holding them for ransom. Today, I received the following video. We all know who runs this place. We need our division heads back, and we need them now. These ladies can't be underestimated. They are extremely cunning and resourceful. Therefore, I have officially activated the Highly Specialized Possible Missions Force, otherwise known as the PMF, led by Agents Carrie Cantwell and Jairo McMichael, to help with this mission.
Of study like those of numbers over here, and those indicate credit hours, but they also indicate
What's y'all doing, man?
In your ear, hold your ear. And then just take off.
Yeah. Y equals mc squared.
Thank you so much for being here. Durham Tech is a wonderful place to work. You're really going to enjoy working here. We're a wonderful team.
The team is here.
Thank you.
clearly, these people need all the help they can get. Your mission, if you choose to accept it, is to help raise $45,000 in the campus fund drive. Should you fail, you'll be left with only me. Think about it. This message will self-destruct in 5.213 seconds.